90 years, these sheds have raised the workers' hopes. And for thousands of apprentice lads, it's where they learn the ropes. Through the generations, the skills were handed down at the Midland Railway workshops at the east end of town. O'Connor had his vision of a shop so highly skilled. There was never a job so complex that these tradesmen couldn't build. They cast it and machine it and fit it snug and sound at the Midland Railway workshops at the east end of town. At the Midland Railway workshops, where your granddad earned his quid, it's there we got a chance to know exactly what he did. We talk about our heritage, it cannot be denied, but it's more than just the buildings, it's what they did inside. There were fitters, platers, coppersmiths, combined their enterprise. They made carriages and rolling stock of every shape and size. Trolley buses, trains and trams, they moved this state around from the Midland Railway workshops at the east end of town. And the women made munitions for the wartime army corps. And every shell they made, they hoped would put an end to war. And many a social conscience developed in these grounds at the Midland Railway workshops at the east end of town. At the Midland Railway workshops, where your granddad earned his quid, it's there we got a chance to know exactly what he did. We talk about our heritage, it cannot be denied, but it's more than just the buildings. It's what they did inside.